Hello everybody, Beard Reads Books here. Now, this video, I'm not going to be doing a book review. What I thought I'd actually do is I'd talk about where I like to go mainly for buying my books. It's a company called World of Books. They've relatively recently shortened the name on their website to WOB. So I prefer the name World of Books. I just can't get used to the referring to it as WOB. But anyway, yeah, it's World of Books. Now, it started 20 years ago in Bognor Regis, but they've now got their main base in Goring-by-Sea, just like a little suburb of where I've been. And I quite like the fact that when I first got married and living in Worthing, it was sort of a local company to me. But that's where I mainly go for buying my books. I always go on their website. And one thing I quite like is they're very competitively priced. And so I often, when I'm looking at a particular book, I often look at a few different websites, including the good old big bad Amazon. And I find a World of Books, the prices they have for their books, their copies of books, is very similarly priced to like other companies, including the good old Amazon. So I thought I'd just sort of give a little shout out to World of Books and say, if you're ever looking to like buy a book or anything like that, I definitely recommend checking them out. Their website is wob.com. So definitely go and have a look at them. What I'm going to do is, in the description, I'm going to put a link to a YouTube video they've got, just talking about the history of their business and like how it sort of grew and sort of where it started in Bognor Regis and that. But yeah, World of Books, that's where I love to go to get my books, and it's a very good company. Now, one thing I will say is, a couple of times when I've put in a big order, I've like bought 7 or 8 books from them. The first time I did it, when I got the delivery, it was just like one or two of the books. And I was thinking, hang on a minute, where's the rest of the books? The rest of the books sort of came eventually, like over the next day or two, in dribs and drabs. So what they done was they didn't send all the books in one go. They sort of like sent them sort of piecemeal. So I thought I'd mention that just so you're aware, if you do use World of Books and you do put in a big order, sort of like 7 or 8 books or something like that, don't be surprised if they don't all arrive at the same time. They'll probably sort of come like interspersed over a day or two, something like that. So I'd say like be prepared for that. You know, sort of don't be like shocked or alarmed if you put in a big order and you get like just one book come through initially or anything like that. So that's something to keep in mind. So guys, where do you buy your books? Where's your go-to place for like when you buy books and that, guys? Because I'd love to know where your go-to place is. Recommend companies to me, like good bookshops and all the rest. So I'm always up for recommendations and where you like to go. Anyway guys, just a short little video talking about where I like to get my books. Hope you've enjoyed watching. Look forward to seeing you in the next one, and in the meantime, take care.